String substitution in Python is incredibly common. Basically, you have variables that you want to substitute inside of a pre-existing string. One of the ways you can do that is by using dot format on the string by passing in either arguments or keyword arguments. Now, if you pass in arguments, the orders matter, and you also do not put anything inside of these curly brackets. You just leave them just like that, and then the actual ordering you pass into dot format makes the difference. Now, I actually recommend if you're going to use dot format is to use keywords. That way you can actually put in keywords inside of these curly brackets so you can reuse them, and then the ordering doesn't matter. All that matters is that you are actually passing in the values into the format itself. Now, the actual string substitution I recommend is by using something called F strings, where you just put an F in front and then you use those same variables that you declared before as the things that you will use for substitution. All of this is fairly straightforward. Definitely try it out if you haven't done it before.